Around the month of February, lovers' games get kind of scary. I know I've got a job to do to be romantic right on cue. On Valentine's, I've got to try to be more than a homely guy. My wife expects some strong romancing. She wants a hunk to take her dancing. She craves dark chocolates in a box, uninterrupted pillow talks, lacy hearts and lingerie, a bubble bath in which to play. I've got to croon like Frank and Dino. I've got to kiss like Valentino. I have to learn the bossa nova and court her like a Casanova. I've got to do my very best to ripple muscles in my chest. Practice that come hither look like Fabio upon a book. To all these things I'm not averse, but love seems poorer when rehearsed. When I must plan my amorous woo and map a course of what to do, thoughts of romance seem to flee for lack of spontaneity. I love my wife. Let heaven bless her. I just can't stand romantic pressure.